Hello, I'm Gina, Kaleidoscopes to you, and right now the interior images you're seeing are from a cobalt blue Mystic Rapture kaleidoscope. The 7-point star is created by the two mirror system, which is the mirror system selected for all Mystic Rapture kaleidoscopes by Peggy and Steve Kittleson. The color palette in this interior image is the theme of cobalt blue and then complements of the plum, mauve, aqua, and teal colors, along with some dichroic glass and aventurine gold for extra shimmer and texture. Now the object chamber here is an oil-filled chamber, and you can see the delicate lamp-worked glass pieces that float and flow within. The black acrylic at the end gives a solid background to your interior images, and this is where they sign their work by etching into this acrylic, Mystic Rapture 2018, Peggy and Steve Kittleson. The fitting for the object chamber is an anodized aluminum that turns very smoothly, and then the main barrel is crafted from slumped stained glass, so all three pieces are slumped in the kiln, so that the shape is built and the texture of the glass stays the same on all three pieces. Traditional copper foil stained glass techniques, along with an optical lens and front surface mirrors inside, are what create the kaleidoscope. It has a diameter at the eye opening at 3/8 of an inch, and across the entire eyepiece, just over 2 inches. It has a total length of approximately 9.5 inches, and it comes with a walnut base that is 6.25 inches in total length. And we can add an engraved plate for you if this is for a special occasion or for an executive gift. And the base is solid walnut with cork feet and a black suede lining for the kaleidoscope to rest upon. This is a cobalt blue Mystic Rapture kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittleson, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2u.com.